We got 331 coming up here, right?
Yep. With a missing
horn. Take a look
horn.
At the horn on there. Brand new. Then you look at that dash 8. There's only one chime on it. How are you supposed to blow the horn at a crossing? Jesus. And that intermodal. Why are the sides so tall on that?
Gondola.
That's not funny. Why is the ladder so spread out?
Welcome to Sisk.
I'm sorry, excuse me. Hi, Eli, sir.
It's pretty hard, John.
Shut up.
Ooh.
Don't you just love the I-137? I mean, it's better than the 138 because it actually carries trailers on it.
Sir, I think that logo's too small. Do you think that's too small, Eli?
Yeah, it could be a little bit bigger, I think.
It needs to be way bigger. Okay, that's too big. That needs to be scaled down a little bit. You sure? It's another one.
We saw it on Swampy Swamp as the last car, though. Oh, look what's at the end.
Gondola.
I love flat cars.
Especially even if they're heavyweight. Dirty windshield wipers. Thank you. Shut up.
That wasn't me.